Hello all. So here the question is to draw a structure of an hexapeptide. So here the hexapeptide is actually a